You talked in that famous common speech that you made in Syria about the international brigades in Spain, and I wonder if your solidarity with them leads you to think that the UK government should be recognising Catalonia as an independent state.
No, I don't think so. I mean, it's a very difficult and potentially dangerous situation in Catalonia at the moment.